Welcome everybody back to the channel, and today we're continuing with our hunter, and we're going to continue on with the various quests to upgrade our hunter. We're going to grind out as much as we can and get as much as we can from our seasonal equipment. We need to level up and we need to get him up ready for a raid. So I'm trying to put together a raid this weekend. So I'm looking forward to that, and I hope you are as well. So let us continue on with the next step of our journey here in Neoluma. And we need to go and do this quest line. So it's the city completing two hero. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump into it. And where are we supposed to be going? Is it? Work with the Neomunians people by defending the city by completing patrols, public events. Oh, okay, so it's kind of go here and kill everything in the area. All right, so let us see if there's any public events happening. I don't see any. Let's jump here and gather some bounties to help increase our reputation. Because, you know, reputation is everything. Let's see what kind of weapons we have on us. So we have a bow. Have the Jade Rabbit. We picked up a sniper rifle. We have Huckleberry, Zoro's Regime. Okay, let's go ahead and
ready to take on some bounties.
Okay, so let's go ahead and get this. Pick up everything we can. And we jump. Ooh, sounds like I just broke my leg. My volume is down. Let me see why. Okay, so let's go ahead and increase this. Gonna go do some patrols, some events, if we get into any public events. So now is the Destiny grind. I'm a little congested today, so. Okay, so we're stage one. I guess we could jump into that as well. And kill everything. From any. Is that gold? Is that a golden icon? I think it is. So let's go get that, because those ones are more valuable.
Had something to do with it, didn't you? Thank you. Warlord, or is it Guardian? Never mind. I'm sure your tools work the same regardless of your title. Here's the location for a high-profile cabal. Remove this one and then sweep up the remainder. Carefully.
So now we're just gonna come over here and avoid the subway. Oh, we got a little baddie. Oh, we got some buddies over here. Want to shoot us in the back. You were gone, sorry. Well, that's what happens when you think. That's what happens when you assume. One thing I want to do, I want to, oh, I forgot. I want to check my artifacts. I don't have a bow, so let me reset this. Let's go ahead and add the bow. Okay, let's go strain, fire, orbs. Wanted to get that, so fire grenade appears more scorched, so these two work in conjunction, but this one works in conjunction with this one. Let's go here. So we're gonna go void, 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 and strand. Let's go ahead and jump over to void. Let's go ahead and select some kind of submachine gun and a strand. Good. Okay. So now our bow will do a little bit more damage. I thought I saw a sniper back there. There he is. I saw some puppies too. Let me just throw a grenade right about there. Well, it damaged something. Not invisible. They just can't see me. Oh, finally, that is what activated it. Stay back. I don't track so well. That took care of that. there anything else I could shoot my arrows at? Come on, I got a barrage here. Waiting to go. Nope, I guess not. Let's just check to make sure ain't nobody hiding up here. What did we get? So we have 1762, 1774. Oh, okay. Now we're gonna have to just max out everything we got. So let's see what has the highest resilience. This has 19, this one has 15. This has no resilience, so we can get rid of that. 17 and 16, that's good mobility. And this one is no good either. And neither is, oh, this one is 1757. And this is 1774. Doesn't have good resilience. I can use that for when I do the battlefield. Okay, so let's go ahead and this is 1757. Let's go ahead and which one is my highest? I can't wear that. I can't wear any of the other because these ones are, you can only wear one at a time. So let's go ahead and infuse this. We need to have more modules, so that's enhancement cores, and this is modules. Okay, so let's open this and let's do this, because we need to kill bosses to get those to drop. Now we're just gonna grind and get our light up to 1800 by infusing everything.
Heads up, Guardian. One of Callista's little clairvoyant creeps is in your range and up to no good.
Okay. Let's go ahead. Let's get into this.
Static attack is on pause. Real attack incoming.
Oh, missed his head. Gotta stun him. There we go. And now get his head. Can't be messing around with you all day. Can't be playing with you. Okay, so we dropped. They did do that. Let's do another one. Another one to drop. I gotta stay out of the way of that. Of that battleship. Oops. I'm gonna get you in there. Back away, let it get starting to get a little spicy over here. Okay, shoot him right in the diamond. Family jewels. Got more over here. Sorry, fellas. Okay, let's try out the big gun. We really need to increase. I think we have the catalyst for this bow, so. Thank you, buddy. Why is homie coming over here? Holy smokes. Where'd you fellas come from? Okay. I let you stay in the back and shoot anonymously. Is it anonymously? Some things down here for me that I need to pick up. There we go. Let's go ahead and do it again until we're all out of these things. We're gonna need as many enhancement modules as we possibly can get our hands on. Oh, did he kill all these guys? Come on now. give me a chance to prove myself. Pablo got you. Thank you, Pablo. Let's not jump in the middle of the battle. Let's come off to the side and come in this way. I got everybody and their brother pissed at me.
With Neomoto Civil News, this is Jisoo Calorondo reporting. An unpartnered ghost arrived in Neomuna earlier today. Ghosts are the sapient beings that partner with Earth Lightbearers in a symbiotic relationship to grant unusual abilities and lifespan. City Council is unsure how to legally classify what may be the first of many ghosts seeking to visit our community. Neomoto Civil News will provide updates as they become available.
Stay back over here, hopefully. Nope, I'm not out of his range. Okay, let's stay back here. Let's hide behind the flowers. Maybe he won't see us. This is a good spot to just shoot his engine, slowly pick away at his health bar. Maybe if I even take out the big gun. No, we want the big gun. It's really hard to handle. Now we took the big guns out. Now we're gonna pick away at the little boys. Okay, I guess we gotta get up closer now. Oh, you know what? Come here, you. Come here, I'm trying to shoot you. Froze a few of them. Okay, we still need a upgrade module. Is there any? Oh, there's a treasure over here. Okay. Supposed to go inside now. Aren't there any trolls around here that says, oh, get us 10 of these? There's a patrol right there I can pick up.
So you're one of them Earth light wielders, yeah? I'm maintenance chief Vagney de Sydney. Call me Sid. My crews keep this city running. What we do when it's not filled with space rhinos. So, it's about runoffs changing pH levels in our algae pools. Gotta culture a new strain. Now it takes food we can't spare. Bring me some cabal rations.
Are you?
immune. Oh my gosh. Diamonds. Bringing out the big guns. Wow, get me out of here. Okay, now I know you could go and run around and go out of it and get another one, but we got all season long. Okay, pick up a little something something. And, quest. So, I need to shellcode fragments, so I need to go around and open in the incursion zone to obtain a shellcode fragment. Okay, I got the... I need to get more fragments. I need to be in the... in the incursion zone? Where is the incursion zone? Is the incursion zone. Okay. Let's fast travel there and see if we can't find some of these shell code things. Meanwhile, back on the front, we had this, so I want to start upgrading this. So go and take it. Let's start to max this out. Ooh, I only have two, so I don't know what I gotta do to get more of those, but definitely wanna get this and see if we can upgrade it. $17.50, so let's go ahead and do this one. Let's see which one has the best stats. This one is, that's 19 resilience. Okay, so, and this one has 15 resilience. No, it's a 62. Maybe I'll save it for something else. But right now, I want to infuse it. It up and want to master level it if possible. Okay. So I need more enhancement prisms and more glimmer. And what about this one? We're at 1760. Can we go any higher? Yeah, 1775. We need to get more. And our boots. We're at 1758. And 17. Oh, I need more upgrade modules. Okay. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's activate this and activate this. Oh, let's also make it rain too. Gotta go through the cooldown. Alright, so we're gonna make it rain. So we're gonna make the glimmer rain. Yeah, I can use without your sass. You got a little thing on your head, so oh yeah, and we gotta pick up our glimmer because you know we are making it rain. I think we're going to keep an eye out for our chest. think, buddy? Double checking. Yeah, we're only at 17% on this. Do I have chests open for this? Setting up shop here in a pretty major way.
If it's anything like their other tactics, they'll be sacrificing their hardware to integrate it into the build process.
Whoa! I don't like the scale of those Vex signals I'm seeing. Not on our watch. Hey, Guardian, there's some weird activity in your area.
Thank you. Oh damn, there's a gun right there behind you. It'll shoot me in the back of the ear if I'm not paying attention.
Aren't going to build any server tap here today.
Nice. Heroic. I didn't even realize it was heroic. Or was it? That's the right word. Heroic. secure patrol.
Get your butt over there and get me some system access.
We'll just be sneaky, sneaky about it. Don't try to push up on me, buddy. Let's see, how are we doing on this quest? 92%, okay. And then these puppies. Oh, sidearms, machine guns, shotguns, or swads. So. Do I have this solar? Oh, I do have a sidearm, and it's solar. Okay, let's go ahead and use that. A bunch of people up here. Did I take... let's see, what do we have active? Do we have anything active? Powerful... prism. I just missed it. Damn it. Somebody's shooting at us. Oh. You know what? Buddy. upgrade module. Let's see how close we are here, or if we've completed it yet. 95%. So we need to do more. Okay, so maybe if we finish this. What was this one? A single life. Defeat combatants, sidearm, machine gun, shotguns, or swords. You know, we can also move over to a sword. I think I have one, don't I? I do. And I have a machine gun. I could, technically this is a submachine gun. Alright, travel to the Emperor and sabotage the Legion supply. Alright. So that's the next step. Go to the palace and sabotage everything. 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 Oh. Fuck me.
damage to the face.
Hold on. Here it is. Gotta pick up my goodies. Okay, now let's change our gear up. Let's go with let's go with the bow. See what kind of damage we could do with that, and. Upgrade our scarf. We can. Let's upgrade it to. We only got one. Hold on. I think we need something else. Probably should do our boots first. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Do we have a upgrade module active? Now, so let's go ahead and get this upgrade module. Not that one. This one. Nice. Okay. So we need to come in here and start some trouble. I could do that. Okay. Now let's jump in the big scary hall. Big scary guy with a knife is chasing me. Side, now let's take care of this side. We don't want that to. I thought I took care of this side. I'm just gonna sit back here and slowly shoot his helmet off. Since it seems like his cannon or whatever it is he's shooting at us is not having any effect on us, but we're having an effect on him. We're gonna make him have a bad day, maybe a bad headache. Return to Nimbus. Okay, is there any goodies? Did they drop any goodies for us? I don't see any goodies. Just a little goldy gold. Well, not gold, glimmer. Okay, so it's telling us to go out this way. We didn't come in this way. Maybe we can just fast travel. Can we fast travel? We can. So why do we have to go through all of that jumping stuff? Well, folks, I think that's gonna be it for today. Join me again next time as we continue to level up this hunter, so we can hopefully this weekend we'll be able to go on a raid, but we need to get him up to 1800. So join us again next time as we continue the adventures of Grinding Destiny. Thank you and goodbye.